Hi guys,
I'm an iKasi community producer.
Catch stories told by the community, for the community,
on iKasi Voices every Tuesday
on CTV.